I can build another jet, I can't replace my friends. I was on the first Hornet class in Canada. So first operational squadron, I'm a pipeliner, I think I'm still a lieutenant. 2 months in, the most talented guy on this course, patch wearer, two kids at home, doing a high to low intercept on a 1,000-foot T-33 target in the range of Cold Lake, Alberta, comes in and out of cloud, head buried in, trying to solve the radar problem, and drills himself into the tundra going 700 knots. 2 months in, most talented guy. 5 minutes earlier, doing the same task in the range of Cold Lake, major experienced guy, but the same task, head buried in the cockpit, trying to solve the problem with clouds, comes out of the clouds, and in his case, and it's such a compelling video, you hear a gasp. He takes two hands, he buries the stick, and this is before the Hornet had a 7.5 G limiter. Pulls 11.2 G, misses the ground by 192 feet.